All right, taking off. Oh shit.
Yeah.
Yep.
You gotta use the elevator.
I let go too soon. Still good. It's good. Barely a little rub.
Hey, did you see her, man?
Yeah.
I can't give her his face. Did you see her?
Yeah.
Like, fuck. You even doing anything? Let's see.
Barely anything.
Yeah, give it a nice try. Just give it an elevator and don't let go. Until you stabilize it. Go.
You can go first.
You sure?
Yeah.
I don't mind waiting.
Are you sure?
Yeah.
Okay. Sorry.
You don't need flaps, in my opinion.
Elevator.
Just use the elevator and rudder.
There we go. Oh, cool. Thank you, sir.
Yeah.
Oh, shit.
Yeah,
ooh. Okay.
Make yourself comfortable. Nice. You got it. See, that's my thing with the rudder.
Yeah,
you gotta use rudder and elevator.
Yeah, I've noticed, especially with this Mustang, huh?
Yeah, their behavior, it's a little weird, especially on landings.
See, the gyro is working. It's looking good. All right, you're clear if you want. That was ugly.
Yeah, that looks good actually.
She's not whining anymore, so she's looking. Yeah, it's just. It's really, really rocky up there. But she's trimmed out good, so which is good. I'm happy. It took 2 days of trimming. I'm gonna bring her in for a touch and go.
You landed already?
Just touch and go. Slow, stalled it.
Not a little bit more speed for a touch and go. Does that look more like a landing to me?
Yeah, I stalled it at the last second I saw. It's a little gusty up there right now. Sorry, wind carried it, I can't go. Yeah, sorry about that.
Don't use flaps. Too much wind. It would be better without flaps.
Yeah, sorry about that. Flaps carried it right out. Yeah, I was on full landing flaps on that one.
No.
I came down just to push it right back up.